I'm standing as an African, as a proud African. We have to give a message to politicians, decision makers. We are not always refugees. We are Australians, and we can stand and be counted as everyone is. And I will stand on your behalf, but I will stand for you and with you. So I would expect everyone to take the responsibility of this election. The election will be on the 21st of July, and it is a state by election in Melbourne, which includes Kensington, Flemington, North Melbourne, West Melbourne, Carlton, North Carlton, and Parkville, which is Melbourne University, and part of East Melbourne, which is from Hilton towards the city and Dockland. Now, I am not here and again to come and to count on you. You take the message and lobby each one of you to do something. I have to go and convince the white Australians, the mainstream Australians. So my job should not be as an African to stand only for Africans. My job is an Australian to stand for Australians. So you are my family, you are my brothers, my sisters, my mothers, my fathers, whatever you like, my kids. Now I want you to count yourself. This is a time you have to tell politicians, we stand together. If you want us, we can stand as anyone, because parties are always putting someone where we are sitting. So it is time for us, and I am standing as an independent candidate, to be a voice of you and for you. So please, I would urge everyone to take a step in telling everyone, and the day of election is on the 21st of July. It will be Ramadan. But I tell you, it's more mercy day and merciful. Allah will shower us with his mercy for a very successful. And it is a slight distance that we can achieve to win the seat. Because we have, the whole electorate is about 6,000, and we nearly have about 15 to 20% of the population to vote. So my 15 to 20%, I will leave it to you, and I will go for the other 70% to get a slice and to be on a margin to stand and to win preference so as I can win the seat. So with Greens and Labour having less vote and taken by me, I will put us in a balance that I can win by preference. So dear brothers, sisters, and my children, if there are, and my fathers and mothers, I tell you now, I'm not going to keep on telling you, but you take the responsibility and stand together, because we are to be counted together. They see us as one people, and we have to reflect that. We are not going to be sitting always divided. No, we are one people, we are Australians, and we need to be counted. And I appreciate your support. Everyone has shown me a good support in my past elections. Now it is time to win, and it will be winnable. It's state government is now in a balance, and independent has got more power to make decisions and to win more. So I will win it for you and with you. Thank you.